Now that I have smaller files, I want to extract the intensity of the consonants and the following vowel. But before asking Praat to do that, I need to tell it where those consonants and vowels are in each sound file. And I do that by what is called annotating sound files, whereby I create intervals that contain a particular sound and give that interval a name. And in Praat, we use TextGrid objects to annotate sound files. So first, I need to open one of these files in Praat. I launch Praat and click Open, Read from File, and let's open Basicamente. Open. To label the consonants and vowels, I want to create a TextGrid object for annotation, so I click Annotate to TextGrid. Next, I need to specify the names of tiers. I will only have one, and I'll call it Text. And because I only have one tier, I will leave the second text field blank and click OK. Now, I want to actually edit the TextGrid object that I have just created, so I will select both the TextGrid and the sound file by holding the Shift key on my keyboard and clicking View and Edit. The sound file is shown in the upper part of the window, and the tiers of the TextGrid are in the lower part. I can play the whole file by clicking down here.
Basicamente.
I can also select a part of the file and play it by pressing Tab on my keyboard. So here's the S, and here's the E. So now I need to label the consonant and the following vowel by adding boundaries. I can add a boundary by clicking where I want to place it and pressing Enter. And so that's the left boundary, and then I click here and press Enter again to add the right boundary. I can drag it left or right to move it, and if I want to delete a boundary, I can do so by pressing Option Delete on Mac or Alt Delete on Windows. I can also select a region and add a left and a right boundary at once by pressing Enter. I can click on the interval to select it and play it by pressing Tab. So that's the S. And I'll name this interval S by simply pressing the S key on my keyboard. And I'll name this one E. And now I need to save the TextGrid. File, save TextGrid as text file. I need to put it in the same folder as the sound file that I'm annotating and make sure that it has the same name and the file extension .textgrid and click Save. So that's how you annotate a sound file in Praat.